with a 50-4 record from Lexington, senior Jake Phelps. In Division I, on mat number one, from Solon, with a 43-3 record, returning state champion, junior Anthony Palika. With a 33-9 record from Lakeland St. Edward, junior Marcus Scheindel.
Division II Ohio State Finals at 145. We have Blake Castle of St. Paris Graham. Blake's going to be in a black singlet. His opponent is Jake Faust of Lexington. Jake's going to be in the black, yellow, and purple singlet. Second. Castle's going to go down to start the second. Castle gets that escape, making Faust's lead 4-3. Thank you. end of the second, Faust has that 4-3 lead still. Faust is going to choose down in the third. Champ, Jake Faust of Lexington.